everyone, welcome back to the channel Positivity and Happiness. I hope you all are doing great and having a very happy, very healthy, super positive and super fantastic life with your family, with your friends. So my name is Purba, those who are visiting me for the first time, and I make lifestyle related healthy blogs and videos for you all. So today's video, from the video title you already know, it's going to be all about breakfast recipes. Yes, I'll share with you all 5 super easy, very tasty, very healthy, and obviously it's gonna be high protein and high in fiber breakfast recipes that I'll share with you all. It's a breakfast platter. So I'll show you the way I actually love to arrange my breakfast platter in this video. And some of the recipes probably you have seen in my previous videos, but yes, I thought, okay, let's put all the breakfast recipes in one video. So that's why I made this video. So now let's start with my first breakfast idea. This is my very favorite breakfast and I always love to add it in my regular diet. Here you can see in the non-stick pan, I have added some olive oil. This is extra virgin olive oil. If you are on your weight loss journey, then olive oil, coconut oil and avocado oil, these oils are perfect. And here you can see I have taken broccoli and carrots. I have already boiled it in microwave for 30 to 40 seconds. And now here you can see I have added this sauteed vegetable in my olive oil. So now I'm gonna saute this vegetable for 5 to 7 minutes in low to medium flame. Vegetable choice is up to yours. Whatever vegetable you want to eat in the breakfast time, you can definitely add it. Here I have added little amount of chili flakes too, and also I have added salt and little bit of black pepper powder. And I always love to add lots of veggie in my diet, so in the breakfast time also I love it. And within just 5 to 7 minutes your veggie will be done. I just love it in this way, little crunchy, not very soft and soggy. Breakfast is incomplete without a protein element. So my friends, here I'm going to make high protein omelette for my today's breakfast platter. So I have taken 1 full egg and 1 egg white. So it's going to be a high protein omelette. And in the same pan, I have added little more amount of olive oil. And then I have added my beaten egg and little bit of salt, just the regular omelette, little bit of pepper and some chili flakes. That's it. And for extra taste, here I'm adding some oregano. If you don't love the flavor of oregano, you can skip it, but I absolutely love the flavor of it, especially in the breakfast time, so I added it. And yes, here is my perfect omelette is ready, 2 egg whites and 1 egg with egg yolk. And now it's time to quickly toast some breads. Here this platter is almost ready. And now I'll toast these 2 brown breads. And in my previous videos, I always told you that I love to add ghee in my diet. So in the breakfast time, I prefer to add some ghee. And today I'm making my toast in ghee, and it will give a good flavor into the dish, and also it's gonna be very healthy because ghee is a good source of fat. And this is how my breakfast platter looks like. It's looking super gorgeous, very balanced and high in fiber and high in protein. 2 pieces of brown breads. These breads are high in fiber because this is brown bread without any all-purpose flour or maida. So I always love to have brown breads. Sauteed vegetable, again high in fiber and vitamins. Colorful vegetable too. And a high protein egg omelette. And also 2 pieces of dates, because I love to add dates, raisins and walnuts or almonds in my breakfast platter. So this is how the whole breakfast platter looks like. And I love to finish my breakfast around 8 to 8:30. This is the perfect time to have your breakfast. And I told you in my previous videos that after waking up in the morning, I take lemon honey water, and then within 2 hours I finish my breakfast. And my friends, I know some of you cannot imagine your breakfast without a cup of tea. So here I'm having very healthy green tea loaded with antioxidant. So yes, 1 cup of green tea with this breakfast platter. And as a mid-morning snack, I'm showing you today I'll have apple. So after finishing the breakfast around 8 to 8:30, around 10 to 8:30, I'll have this apple. So yes, this is how the whole breakfast platter looks like. And now it's my second breakfast idea that I'm going to share with you all. This recipe already I have shared in details in my channel. This is besan ki chila. So I have taken 1 cup of besan and then I have added some warm water into it, little bit of black pepper powder, salt and little bit of chili powder. This breakfast is also high in protein, and those people who are vegetarian, for them this is a perfect breakfast option, because I keep on telling you to have high protein breakfast. So yes, here in this besan ki chila batter I have added some onion and some tomatoes. Some people love to add some shimla mirch or capsicum or beans, but I honestly love to have my besan ki chila in just this way. 3 days I have vegetarian food in a week, so on those days I just love to have besan ki chila. And here in this pan I have added some olive oil and then I have added my besan ki chila. You can make this chila in coconut oil too. It will taste just perfect with that oil. Besan ki chila is absolutely healthy and gluten-free breakfast option. So my friends, if you want to avoid any kind of gluten, then definitely you can opt for this besan ki chila as your breakfast. I always love to have 2 medium-sized besan ki chila in my breakfast. And my 1 chila is ready, and here you can see in my another chila I have added some coriander leaves or dhania patta on top, because it always adds some extra flavor. And my 2 chila is ready. So yes, here my 2 chilas are absolutely ready. It's looking very healthy, very tasty, and trust me my friends, it will just satisfy you like anything. And yes, this is how the whole breakfast platter looks like. 2 pieces of medium sized besan ki chila. Some raisins I'm having today. If you don't love raisin, then you can skip it. But I love to have some raisins or some dates with my breakfast platter, so I'm having it. And also my friends, here is ghar ka bana hua aam ka achar. So this is homemade achar, very healthy and very tasty. So yes, this is how my yummy yummy breakfast platter looks like. And one important thing I want to share with you all, that after having my lemon honey water, I always go for my morning exercise for 15 to 30 minutes. And then within 1 hour, I have my breakfast. And here comes my 3rd breakfast idea, which is poha. And today I'm making my poha with lots of vegetables, because I love my poha in this way. So first of all, in the oil, I have added some mustard seeds and also some raisins, peanuts and curry patta. And then I have added some veggies like tomatoes, capsicum. Vegetable choice is up to yours. Today I have added, as I told you, capsicum, carrots. Then I have added some tomatoes, onion. But yes, you can add some green peas or you can add some beans too. So now I'm going to give it a good mix. I already added my poha into it. I washed my poha thoroughly, and then I have added little bit of turmeric powder, salt and little bit of sugar. And then now I have added my marinated poha into it, and within just 10 to 15 minutes it will be absolutely ready. Also I'll add some lemon juice on top at the end, and it will taste just perfect. I'm sure many of you love to have poha in your breakfast. I absolutely love it. And here some more raisins. So at the end here, I'm going to add some dhania patta and little bit of garam masala powder. And that's it. My poha is absolutely ready to eat now. This is how my breakfast platter looks like. And today my breakfast is looking very, very colorful. I told you, and I keep on telling you, actually, I love to add lots of vegetable in my diet. Veggies are perfect for your weight loss journey, low in calorie, high in fiber and vitamins. So yes, in my poha also I have added lots of vegetable. And here is 1 cup of tea. I know many of my friends cannot imagine their breakfast without tea. So yes, 1 cup of garma garam tea with this poha. And here comes my 4th breakfast idea, which again will be super simple, super easy, but it's gonna be super tasty too. I'll make a vegetable egg bhurji. So for that I have taken cabbage, carrots, tomatoes, chili, onion, and also I have taken 1 piece of egg and 2 pieces of brown breads. So now let's start making the breakfast. So here you can see I have taken my olive oil, and in the pan I have added approximately 1 tablespoon of olive oil. and then I'll add my vegetable. After sauteing the vegetable, then I'll add eggs into it. So here is cabbage, green chili, carrot, and then tomatoes, and also onion. If you want, you can add some peas, green beans, whatever vegetable you want, you can add it. But I told you I love to add veggies in my diet, so here I'm making vegetable egg bhujia. And now here I'm adding some black pepper powder. Already I have added salt, and now I'll saute it for a few minutes, 5 to 7 minutes, in low to medium flame. It will be absolutely ready, and then I'll add my eggs into it, and then my egg bhujia will be ready with lots of vegetables. So veggie egg bhujia will be my today's breakfast. And quickly I want to show you, this is how my breakfast platter looks like today. Here you can see lots of veggies with eggs, vegetable egg bhujia, and 2 pieces of brown breads. Also I have added some peanut butter on the top of my bread. Today I didn't add any ghee or any butter. Instead I have added peanut butter. So this way it's even more protein enriched. 1 cup of green tea, and also my favorite 2 dates. So I hope you have enjoyed my this breakfast platter. Please let me know in the comment section if you have liked this breakfast platter or not, and which is your favorite breakfast platter. Please let me know. And here comes my last and final breakfast idea that I'm going to share with you all today. It's gluten-free and perfect for your weight loss journey. In the bowl, I have added some semolina, and also I have added some yogurt, little bit of salt and black pepper powder. I made a batter with that. And then here in this pan, I have added that batter. So after a few minutes, now here you can see I have added 1 piece of egg, 1 beaten egg. And with egg, semolina and yogurt, it's going to be a perfect healthy gluten-free chila. Already I have shared this recipe in details in my channel, so I'm not going to show you the recipe in details. This is how it looks like. I'll adjust the corner part after that, but yes, this is how it looks like. If you have kids who are going to school, you can give it to them. So one part is done. Now I have flipped it, and this is how the another part looks like. It's crunchy and tasty. And here my friends, one chila is absolutely ready. It's looking super yummy, super tasty, and very healthy. So this is how this breakfast platter looks like. Isn't it looking very healthy? 1 piece of semolina or suji chila with eggs. This is again a high protein breakfast option. And on the side I have added some salad. I have cut some fresh carrots, cucumber and some tomatoes. And here is 1 bowl of fresh grapes, which I'll have as my mid-morning snacks. I just want to show you, this is my mid-morning snack fruits today. So yes, this is how the breakfast platter, and I'm sure you are going to enjoy it. And if you want, you can add some achar with that. So today also I'm having some amki achar with that. And this is my delicious weight loss friendly breakfast is ready. So my friends, I hope you have really enjoyed my today's recipes. Please let me know. Please share your valuable feedback with me. I would love to have all your comments in my comment section. And I hope you have enjoyed my today's recipes, and please stay tuned for more vlogs, more recipes, more healthy videos. I'll be back soon with another video with a fresh content. Thank you so much for watching today's vlogs. Stay happy, stay pretty, stay positive. I'll see you guys super soon. So tata bye, love you.